Yeah, you're good. Alright, cool.
Okay. Alright. So these two players are super close in skill level. Yo, what's up? Hop on. I'm gonna be joined by Troll Dog, the Grim Reaper. Alright. So we got very cool skins from both, but we got Robin versus Pikachu.
Yeah, Pikachu is a heartless skin.
Oh god. I'm not sure how this matchup goes. I'm assuming Pikachu could probably apply really safe pressure to Robin.
I think Pikachu would have somewhat of an advantage because he can stay in and Robin needs space, like my character.
I can definitely see Pikachu just applying really good pressure to Robin while she's trying to do her shenanigans. But at the same time, Robin can kill Pikachu early, Robin can
Pikachu somewhat has a difficult time. He has to predict something to get like a sweet spot on a smash attacks or successfully do a setup.
That was a good drop and throw down. What the heck did I just say? Drop down throw there. Down throw. Ooh, what happened to the up tilt there? Ooh, good forward air coming out from Joe Box. With the arc fire. Ooh, is that gonna kill? Jeez.
Well, they're technically smash attacks in the air.
Got Raster. Ooh, that was a super nice conversion there. That was a really good mix-up. Yeah.
So now he's gonna live longer because he healed himself. And now he has a projectile.
Got the dice. And he drops it. Oh, he still has it. Yo, we got Pac-Man in the building, bros? Like, what's happening here? Grimlock is playing phenomenal right now. Talking with Joe Box, and before he said he plays like once every 2 weeks, so...
It looks like someone got DQ'd.
Oh yeah, that's Mag. We don't talk about that.
He's here.
We don't talk about that.
I wonder if he gave up.
Alright, so that's gonna be a photo dash attack. It's pretty even right now. I mean, obviously Robin has the advantage, but Pikachu can just take all that percent back.
Yeah.
Okay, that's mean. So this is pretty much even game now.
Yeah, Joe Box is definitely doing a good job with the spacing game.
Down there, there. There you go. Okay, so Beetle 5 is throwing a lot of these Thunder Jolts, which is good. Oh my god, he hit him with the freaking.
I learned from.
That's death. Yo, Joe Box is like really, really good with this matchup, I can see.
Yeah, he's gross. Robin. I wonder why it did like. Fully charged. Daraga. Because Gunblade, at one point in time that if Robin fully charges Thunder and does it, you can live it no matter what, as long as I believe you DI down.
Yeah, it's not great. You'd be better off going for the.
I feel like that's like good for like a damage or recovery because it still hits you upward.
Yeah.
To your opponent's upward, but I don't think like a finishing blow.
Ooh, we got the pumpkin spice Marth.
Yep.
Let's go into FD. This is a good stage for Robin and Marth. Robin has room for
Robin
this.
Maybe a bit more because Robin has projectiles. Marth has to get in.
Or Thunder. Okay.
But it does not mean it's impossible. After all, they're even right now.
Yeah, definitely even. Alright, reads the jump from the ledge. Alright, put Thunder here. Not a good Thunder. He's doing really well.
Missed. That shouldn't be the end of him. Unless, like, Beetle 5 ends up, like, getting a tipper.
Oh, if you got the back air after that, I would have popped off. That was really cool.
Your next match is against Tempo.
I know, dude. Fun. Captain Falcon.
Anyway, at this moment, they're just hitting each other back and forth. Trying to find some way to finish each other off like that.
Alright, so Robin's just gonna wanna... Oh my god.
Robin probably would
oh my god.
Like to stay away and just slowly gain damage by dictating what he's gonna do. Oh!
Ooh, nice forward smash.
Yep. Tipper and gets hit in like the opposite direction.
Right.
Let's hit. But Joe Box still has the lead.
Oh, he wanted a conversion off that arc fire, but he didn't really get anything.
He went too high for it. Tried the counter.
Oh my god.
I'm not sure if the counter would have been a great idea because... Yeah, because he had a chance of missing the attack altogether and just get like forward smashed or something.
Good high angle recovery there coming out from Joe Box. And he's just throwing these arc fires. Oh, that could have been death if that was a tipper. And this might... Okay.
He waited way too long to do anything.
Oh my god. This is
Nick
percent for both of them.
Beetle Fly is probably in checkmate percent.
Oh yeah, definitely. I'd say so.
I was about to say like, but it's where it's gone, but it came back.
Yeah. Oh my god, the two frame tipper. Good job.
Game one going to the Beetle Fly with an impressive comeback.
Yeah, very impressive comeback.
1-1. Well, let's see where they're gonna go. It sounds like
They're going to FD. All right.
FD again.
So it looks like they might have agreed to FD because you can't go back to where you won.
I heard about them using the random button since it's for like the legal stages.
Man, these are some really nice.
That was pretty good at aiming.
Oh my gosh, she's just. I guess you could say his Robin's pretty fire. Get it? I'm sorry.
Well, anyway. Joe Box is doing a good job spacing Beetle out.
Oh.
Joe Box has to be careful with those tippers.
Yeah, definitely.
They're definitely threatening. They both have something threatening of their very own.
Yeah, they're both of them have very weird landing options right now. Oh!
Ooh.
Okay. It confuses me how this is female Robin, but yet it has the male Robin voice.
It looks like Shion at the beginning of 3-5-8 over 2 days. At least the picture.
Dang! I don't even know if Joe Box knew that. I mean, I'm guessing he did because he shielded, but that was really nice if he didn't need to do that. Now, he would be in checkmate percent, but I don't believe he has his 11 sword, so...
He does.
Oh, he does?
He just got it back.
Oh, no, he just got it back. Okay. Oh, that's death. Yeah, he realized that he's rolling a lot, so...
He got punished for rapidly rolling into the stage. But then he just makes it back. Making the match basically back to the beginning. Nothing happened.
Ooh, okay, we'll go for the up tilt side of the jab. That was an interesting mix-up. Ooh.
He still has the book.
Okay, hit him with
more.
The knowledge's power.
He just did the space it out. Space himself out.
Get forward air. Oh, that could have... been very lethal.
It would be painful, but he would have been killed.
No, he would not have been dead yet.
Well,
go
for that's
it,
me.
Man. Come on, come on. Alright. Oh, down smash. That's an interesting option. We don't see down smashes from Luz too much. Or really any of the Fire Emblem characters besides, like, Corrin, maybe? I'm probably forgetting one, but... So he's just kind of throwing out these arc fires. He is in checkmate percent? Yep, and that's gonna be it.